So here's an example of using a sawtooth wave to create kind of like a horn sound or a saxophone sound.